Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you how to unlock Android phone with broken cracked screen slash if the screen isn't working. Since the only way to control an Android device is the touchscreen, having a locked phone with a broken screen is a pretty bad experience. Dealing with a broken Android phone screen is a hassle. Although the phone screen is very strong, a serious drop can completely shatter it. It's a real nightmare when you have a broken screen that doesn't allow touch. If your phone is unlocked, you won't be able to do anything like make an emergency call or reply to an important message. So, how to get access Android phone with broken screen? You can go through several methods in this video to guide you to access an Android phone with a broken but visible screen. The mobile phone models applicable to this video include Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePulse, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. Hope to help you. Generally speaking, electronic devices are fragile unless they are designed for heavy-duty use. And the touchscreen of an Android smartphone is one of the most important parts for you to access and use your phone. It would certainly be disconcerting if the screen cracked or broke while it was locked. Accidents happen. We dropped the phone and the screen shattered in the corner. Now it is not possible to unlock your Android phone as it may reboot or require a passcode to unlock. However, you know your unlock code, but the screen is not working, preventing you from entering your unlock code. Or the touchscreen is not responding correctly. Or a damaged screen protector prevents the touchscreen from functioning properly. At this point, you'll be stuck with how to unlock Android phone with a broken screen. Dropped the Android phone but could see everything on the display but the touchscreen didn't work. Besides professional tech support, what if the screen is not working? How to unlock Android phone with a disabled screen? Can we use PC to unlock Android phone? If you can, how to unlock Android phone with broken screen from PC? No worries, because you can easily bypass Android phone with unresponsive screen. There are a few easy ways you can use it, and we'll explain each in detail. Now, follow me step by step to bypass broken screen and unresponsive Android phone. Our step-by-step instructions will help you quickly regain access phone with broken screen without losing any important data. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Method 1 is to use Google Find My Device to unlock an Android phone. How to unlock an Android phone with a disabled touchscreen? Control phone via PC if screen is damaged slash broken. So here comes the question. How to view broken phone screen on computer? If you have a Google account and it works, you can use Google Find My Device to unlock your Android phone. Google has a free service called Find My Device, which is an alternative to doing a factory reset on your phone. Method: this service does not require your Android phone to operate. You can use Google Find My Device to reset your Android phone. If you need to use Google Find My Device to solve the problem of forget password on Android phones, first, you need to use a computer to visit google.com/android/device-manager. In Google Find My settings, you need to log into your Google account. Log into your Google account. Additionally, you will need to have your Android phone location turned on and connected to a data network or Wi-Fi. After the above steps are completed, please find and confirm your Android phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, erase. The function we use today is the wipe function, which will completely clear the information on your Android phone. If there is necessary data in the Android phone, please back up the data before erasing the data. Next, please click Erase Device. After clicking, you will jump to the page and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log in your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click Confirm. After the login is complete, the page will jump back to the Google Find My Settings page again. Here, please click Erase Device again. You may need to wait patiently for a while to erase the device. While waiting to wipe, please note if your Android phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Android phone will display the same interface as when you first turned on the phone when you purchased it. After that, if you need to set a new Android lock screen password, please remember it firmly and write it down in a safe place to avoid the forgot Android phone passcode problem happening again. Please note that before trying this method, please make sure you have saved all the data you think is important in a safe place, otherwise you'll lose all the data on the device. Method 2 is Samsung's Find My Phone service to unlock an Android phone. How to get access Android phone with broken screen if your Android smartphone is locked and has a broken screen? One easy way to unlock an Android phone with a broken screen is to use Samsung's Find My Phone service. If you are a Samsung phone, it allows you to remotely manage the device when you lose it, which includes the function of unlocking the Android phone password, which proves that it can unlock Android phone without touch screen. First, you need to log into your Samsung account on your mobile phone, and there must be a Wi-Fi or mobile data connection. After the mobile phone is connected to Wi-Fi or mobile data connection, please turn on your computer. Next, we need to use the computer to pass to reset your mobile phone password. Please follow the steps below. 1. Open a search engine on your computer, navigate to findmemobile.samsung.com/https://findmemobile.samsung.com/, and log into your Samsung account on the web login page. After logging in, your device information will be displayed in the upper left corner of your computer screen. Please check whether your device information is correct on the computer. If it is not the Android phone you want to unlock, please find and select the Android phone you need to unlock in the upper left corner. The upper right corner is the function area, including lock, unlock, etc. Today we use the unlock function, which can unlock an Android phone with a broken screen. 2. Please find and click the unlock icon in the function area. After clicking, a second confirmation pop-up box will appear. In the pop-up box, it will confirm with you twice whether you need to unlock your phone. Please click in the second pop-up box unlock. After clicking, please wait patiently for the computer and mobile phone to respond. At this time, you can pay attention to whether your mobile phone has bypassed the lock screen. 3. When done, all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometrics will be removed. The Android phone will automatically return to the main screen. Please open your phone to check whether the phone is unlocked successfully. Method 3 is to use face recognition to unlock the phone. If the Android phone screen is not working and the screen is cracked, how to control a phone with a broken touch screen? Two features on modern Android phones are fingerprint unlock and face recognition unlock. At this point you can use one of these two methods to unlock your Android phone. This method is simple and very efficient. When you need to use your face recognition to unlock your phone without a password, your Android phone must be set to face recognition unlock before forgetting the password. Now, you need to wait for the lock countdown to end, turn on the phone after the end, and put the phone parallel to your eyes after opening, so as to try to use face recognition unlock screen broken Android phone. Method 4 is to use smart lock to unlock a phone with a broken screen. How to access a phone with a broken screen when Android phone touch screen not working? The smart lock feature on Android phones can unlock Android phones with broken Android screens. The premise is that you must set smart lock in advance. If you have enabled the smart lock function on your phone before Android is locked, it allows the device owner to unlock Android in trusted locations, near trusted devices, and on body detection cell phone. You can unlock your Android phone without doing a factory reset. For example, if you've set up smart lock to use your home address as a trusted place, you can take your phone home and it will automatically unlock whenever you're near that address, no unlock code required. Here are the steps to set up the smart lock function. If you want to solve the problem quickly, please follow the steps below to set it up. Please open the settings, find the lock screen in the settings interface. There is a smart lock option on the lock screen interface. Please turn on the smart lock. At this point you can choose from three options for smart lock. It should also be noted that the on-body detection method can only identify whether it is close to the body or whether the temperature meets the unlocking standard, which means that this method can also be used normally in the hands of other people. Method 5 is to seek professional help. If you have tried all the above methods, but the phone still cannot be unlocked, then take your phone to a repair center for a professional to check and fix your problem. That's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.